I'm getting word we have a situation backstage in it. Hey, it looks like now we have a brawl on our hands.
Man.
Inverted atomic drop. The parking lot continues to be the most dangerous place to settle your disputes. Oh, sit-out slam. This fight continues in the parking lot. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
I knew they didn't like each other, but I didn't think they'd turn this into a parking lot brawl. Driven down with a powerbomb. He's burying elbows to the midsection. DDT! Short clothesline hits its mark.
Everything in the parking lot can be used as a weapon. It's about the most unforgiving environment you can imagine.
Ah, snapmare. Fought up an elbow.
Hey, watch out! I haven't paid off that car!
I don't think they're worried about that right now. Punch!
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Elbow completely cuts them off. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Vicious right forearm.
Double underhook suplex. Showing him what a real alpha male looks like. Pulled in for a belly to belly. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Snyder's drawing a big reaction from the crowd.
Oh, gut punch. Nasty. Ooh, take it out the knee. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
And on the top. Snap suplex.
Avoiding contact.
Returning fire, planted with the bulldog. Six gets reversed.
Oh, a bionic elbow.
Running bulldog.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, brutal form.
Oh, tossing chairs like it's hardcore heaven.
Oh no, are they setting the table up?
This is too damn far.
Neckbreaker.
Very nice.
And that extra damage
has been eliminated.
Treating them like trash, adding insult to injury.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Right after the eight.
And a back elbow. Plants him.
setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Counters!
Just been eliminated. Rick Rude fears no man.
He's just taunting his victim now.
Oh, didn't see that one coming.
And Rick dodges that one.
Rick Rude. There's a rude awakening.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Oh, man.
He moves just in time.
Unbelievable athleticism. Oh, God, that hurt. And Rude is being aligned into position.
Chicken wing.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Oof, Rude with a course correction.
Good night.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Kick
on the mark.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Using that chair to play mind games with his opponent.
Straight brutality coming right at you.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Rick dodges out of that.
Brawl's over now.
Now, can we get some help back there, please?